This Pokemon was so powerful, it was never even released. In Generation 5, Pokemon introduced a new mechanic, Hidden Abilities. Hidden Abilities are additional abilities given to nearly every Pokemon, and at the time, they could only be obtained in specific ways. When Black and White released, data miners were able to see what the hidden ability of every Pokemon was. The Pokemon that everyone was most worried about was Chandelure. Chandelure was one of the standouts of Black and White, and the ability it was set to have? Shadow Tag. Shadow Tag is one of, if not the single most broken ability in all of Pokemon. It prevents the opponent from switching out. I myself won multiple tournaments with Mega Gengar Shadow Tag, including the World Championships. Everyone was worried that Chandelure with Shadow Tag would break the game, but it was never released. When Chandelure was finally given access to its hidden ability, the game developers changed it to Infiltrator, a far weaker ability. How good do you think Chandelure would have been if it had been released with Shadow Tag?